Oh, is this on a video, bro?
I think that's video.
Yeah.
Oh no.
What's your literary hobby?
Do you read?
What is your literary hobby?
What is that?
Magbabasa to insert. Taka na.
Not me, not me. I don't have. Next, please.
Rip chat. Yo. So, what's your name?
Hi.
Birthday.
My name is Juan Cahayon.
Hi, I'm Juliana Subio from Tane.
I'm Enzo Dariet.
I'm Joaquin Enrique Sichua, and I'm in Frenum.
My name is Karen May Edam from Nine Humanitas.
Hi, I'm Sir Stan.
What country are you dressed as today?
Mexico.
Look at this 4D set. You can see the hand-tailored properties of this beautiful barong. Excellent gesture. Excellent.
So this is an outfit inspired by the Barataya or Filipiniana.
So this is the outfit, the fit check right here. So I have the word love because, you know, we love the earth. And I have this hat. It represents grass of the earth. Then I have black pants just to go with the fit. And that is the whole fit.
Supposedly it was an American, like, you know, style, you know. So sort of like varsity jacket and then a polo pants and then the Jordans.
My country? Japan. Kamsamnida gozaimasu.
Okay, thank you. Arigato
gozaimasu. Kamsamnida gozaimasu.
I don't have any country. I'm dressing as myself.
Interesting, sir. So there's a country named Stan, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, I see.
Just kidding.
So today my outfit is Japan based. Here obviously you got the GR Toyota fit. Even at the back it says GR Toyota. And if you open up my outfit here, if you open me up like a present, you have very Japanese cars. This is representing JDM culture and street racing. What's your country?
Alright, so since it's like International Culture Day, I brought out my Red Bull Racing. Now you may be asking why Red Bull. So as you know, Red Bull is an Austrian company.
This represents Austrian culture in a way, you know, so Red Bull, Red Bull.
Can you fix for the camera for us?
No, alright, thank you.
I'm supposed to don't sing thank you. Sleep deprived. Ooh.
It's the person who has to be. That's so funny. I love this one.
That's the UV light.
Carl, Louis Art, Carl, Louis Art.
Can you check this out?
So long as vent and reef, or ice and sea, or whatever it is.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask you two some silly questions. So number one, as boys, do you think men should read more romance books?
Yeah. I read a lot.
You do? Do you have a favorite?
It's on WATTPAD. I like enemies to love me.
I was raised in the orphanage there.
Oh,